Well, my friend.
Yep.
I had an idea. You know, my mother was an only child, and so was my father. And I was their only child. So when I'm gone, I'm the end of the line. My family will be finished. What do you say? You let me adopt you. I could be, say, your grandfather.
Hold on. Could we talk about this when I get back from Alaska? Would that be okay?
What did his voice sound like now? What would he tell about now? That the words to my thoughts were of less and less meaning. Chris was writing his story, and it had to be Chris who would tell it.
call each thing by its right name. By its right name. What if I were smiling and running into your arms?